Once again, plenty of diamond aggregate on there still. Seems to look pretty good and still be intact. I don't see any bald spots, and it'll definitely cut your concrete block. Also, making the smoothest cut would be the diamond.